Who are you?
Trespasser, leave.
The world is in grave danger. I need to get through your temple.
You are disturbing our ceremony.
We are here to save the world, to cleanse and...
You can't do it alone. Let me pass. Let me help you.
Defeat us, and we will let you go. Or else, you die as a ceremonial gift to Kukulhan.
We cannot die. Do your best.
Thank you.
What are Dominguez's men doing here? I need to warn Anaya once they leave.
We are on the place. The ruins of the burial place of Kukulkan must be nearby.
We should ask Dominguez what to do next.
Sir, we located the ruins. What's the next step?
Stand by and await further orders. I shall handle the tomb entrance personally. Mr. Stewart graciously provided intelligence as to Miss Croft's arrival here. Report any signs or sightings of her. She is not to be trifled with, so use all necessary force. She will answer for the incident at Kitesh. Stay alert. Dominguez out.
Roger that.
Anaya, Dominguez is here. Hide.
Don't worry, he won't find me here.
I hope so.
Lara, finally, we meet again.
Who are you? Come out of the shadows so that I can see you.
Lara, do you remember what you have done to me?
Your voice. That's impossible.
Lara, Lara, Lara. With Aura Dacca, anything is possible.
Wait. Purna! But how?
Survive the next battle, and I will explain everything.
We'll be right back.
no surprise you managed to escape from my temple, Lara. You are so young and resilient.
I killed you! I saw the explosion with my own eyes.
In fact, you never killed me. It was just a mere illusion. You saw my soulless husk on the throne. I was far, far away.
You tricked me.
No, my dear. Your time is up.
We'll be right back.
these tricks, Puna.
Soon, you will find your answer. Just a little longer.
Options.
I can't tell you yet.
Puna, please.
Lara, the next round will be your very last. Only one can leave here alive.
We'll be right back.
either you may leave this temple and return to your civilization, or you may claim your prize.
Goodbye, Puna. The moment I reached the surface, the cave entrance collapsed. After that, I made it safely to the camp. Aura Dagger was buried in its depth forever. I believe that Puna this time died for real. Or did he?
We will meet again, Lara. I will be waiting.
The moment I touched the Aura Dagger, I felt how my body turned into rock. Then all went black. The following thing I remember was being alone in the darkness of this cave.
I took Puna's place. I became one with Puna. I am Puna.